the area. Instead of the wire shelf, this one actually has cabinet shelves. That's new on this unit. Something different, an option. So this one actually, you can close the doors and not see the junk you have on top of your washer dryer. There's a place for your dryer a few months ago. Washer dryer, cold and hot water, the wastewater from your washer dryer, the plug for your dryer. And there's a pan here for your washer, maybe in case it leaks.